can you introduce yourself for me, please?
Hello, my name is Evan. I'm 9 years old. I'm in grade 4. I go to middle school.
Good. Okay, what are you wearing? Does he have long hair?
No. Yeah. Short hair.
Good. What is she wearing?
She wears a pink dress.
Good. Very good. Has she got long hair?
Yes. And sunny hair too.
Okay. Has she got an orange dress?
No.
What are these?
These are children.
Okay, what is this?
This is a glove.
This one?
A scarf.
It's a scarf. What are these?
These are gloves.
Good. And this one? What is this?
It's a skirt.
Good. Okay, what time is it?
It's 8 o'clock.
What time is it? Is bigger, a book or a pen?
The book is bigger than a pen.
Good. What is longer, a pencil or an eraser?
The pencil is longer than an eraser.
Good. Which animal is taller, a giraffe or a dog?
A giraffe is taller than a dog.
Good work.
He's a man.
This is a man.
This is a man. This a man.
Good.
This a woman. This is a woman. This is a child. This is a gentleman.
Good work. Who comes first?
The boy with a green t-shirt.
Boy, the green t-shirt comes first. Who comes second?
The girl with the orange t-shirt comes second.
Good. Who comes third? Who comes third?
The boy with the red t-shirt.
Good. Okay. Spelling. So, can you spell jeans?
Jeans.
Jeans. Okay, can you spell photo?
F-H-O-T-O.
Okay, can you spell fast? Can you spell floor?
Two
O's. O. floor.
L.
Okay. Can you spell men?